so this is gonna be my packing video, or just everything that I'm bringing to Australia. I'm leaving today, a couple hours actually. So this is my hard side luggage. This is, I guess, everything that, pretty much everything. So over here, I have my beautiful packing cubes. This is my first time using packing cubes, and I'm really upset I didn't use them earlier. Even in drum corps, I didn't think to use packing cubes. This is just like my soft clothes, like my workout stuff and jammies, things like that, sports bras. So I folded and rolled, and then the like big stuff I just placed on top to give it a little bit more flatness and fill. These are my bras and underwear and socks and things like that. And this is also my nicer clothes, I guess. So they're all rolled underneath there, and then I kind of just stuffed this this flowier stuff on the top. Pretty good. And this really is, most of my stuff is clothes, and I think for most people, or most girls anyway, that's the case. So this is all good. And then this is the second half of the suitcase. I just have little baggies and my journal. I know this is for shoes, but I don't know. And this is the miscellaneous stuff. This is actually my cardigan, a little shawl, jammies. And this is like miscellaneous stuff. Like here's my boots, my shoes right here, my workout stuff, and like my smart shake stuff, some things in there. These are like, there's my hair dye. This is prescription stuff and toiletries that I'm afraid of like not being able to find right away. My normal toiletries, bags, makeup. Yeah, stuff like that. And it's packed, but it's not stuffed. I'm really happy with how it turned out. I could stuff everything, but I do get two free bags. So I decide I'll just use my second free bag for the stuff I didn't want to stuff. Which is just this. It's so lame and it's so small. But it just, this tripod would not, I couldn't, it was just too much. It's too much to try and stuff in there. Little like things for the house. Hangers, boyfriend asked for hangers. Toothbrushes. This is extra stuff. Like this is all that's going in that thing, and I'm probably gonna throw away this piece of luggage as soon as I get there. Because I won't need it. And then this is my carry-on. So these are all carry-on sized, and these are like, these are my main ones. And I could probably fit all that stuff in here, but again, like I don't want to carry hangers on the plane with me, or you know, a bunch of toothbrushes. But I have two changes of clothes in this packing cube. My North Face jacket, not because it's cold, but because it has a lot of pockets, and that's really handy. All my like technology, basically all my technology is in here, like my camera accessories, chargers, cables, my hard drive, chargers, including adapters, so I'm ready to go as soon as I get there. Sunglasses, and I have like my files and stuff in here. And that's pretty much it. Then I got my backpack with my flying toiletries, contact lenses, healthy snacks, and I have my laptop and my iPad. And this is pretty much all I'm bringing. But just ignore this stuff. I'm really gonna say I'm moving with two carry-on size suitcases, which I am, but I didn't want to stuff them, so I'm using my free extra. So yeah, that's all. And I will have my packing list. I'll probably have it posted somewhere just for funsies. I've never moved to another country by myself before, or like to stay. So I'm kind of guessing on what to bring and everything, but. Yeah, I'd say I did a pretty good job keeping this pretty minimal. I mean, I think so anyway. So that is all. I'm leaving in a couple hours. Thanks for checking out this video, and I'll update you on the rest of my journeys as they go.
Moose, what do you think of Brittany moving? Brittany, you need to include this shot.
Okay. All right.
moose is so cute. You're so cute, baby. I love you, baby. Moose. Look alive.